I mean, we were down early, 21-0. It's a pretty big deficit to overcome, but I mean, we have the bond and we did it, and I always believed in us. And most of our players did too.
The Atlantic Ocean right now, right?
House of the Wave.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, ever since third grade when we started, we all wanted, this is where we wanted to be. We're here in front of a couple thousand people.
Like, 10,000.
10,000, yeah, there we go. Like, there's nothing else you could possibly want.
This dream is for you, so pay the price. Make one dream come true, you only live twice.
And
this dream is for you, so pay the price. Make one dream come true.
It was really surreal, you know. Growing up, I've always dreamed of making a big time play in the FCX Championship and the Turkey Bowl. You know, my brother was on the 2008 team in the same position out here on Boyle. And, you know, last year in the Turkey Bowl, I happened to make a big play at the end too, and same thing happened in this year. I ran out and I was wide open, and I knew I just had to secure the catch from the pass from Hudson Hamill. It's really amazing. We've been planning on running that play, you know, all through practice, and we finally took it out for when it mattered most.
Honestly, this game was completely for George. I mean, he wishes he could play. It's kind of crazy how dedicated he is to the sport. And yesterday we talked about how much we wanted to do this for George and how much it meant to him. And we really just came out in that second half and played for him. And he was on the back of our minds the whole entire time, and it really showed throughout the whole entire game.
You know, George is one of my best friends, and he always talks about the Turkey Bowl and how big of a deal it is. He believes it's a bigger deal than the state championship and everything else, you know. You lose every game, as long as you win the Turkey Bowl, you know, that season means something. And we really won this one for him.
You know, it was kind of interesting because I was coming into the game, I was definitely field goal snapping and PAT snapping. And I didn't have any plans on punt snapping, but we had a couple, you know, tough times in the first two punts. We had a punt blocked, and then we had a penalty and, you know, a really big loss on the other one. So that actually led to a touchdown. So I was able, Coach T let me go in and punt snap for the rest of the game, the rest of the three quarters, and it was a lot of fun. So I was able to do a little bit to help us win, not as much as I usually do, but it still feels good.
Telling the team that
after we scored to go up, you know, by seven, I started praying right away, right, to good old dad to get an interception. It happened. It just happened to be Bobby.
I mean, he doesn't take it easy on me, which I would actually prefer. And he came over to me right before we were about to play defense, crying, and hugged me, and he said, it's up to you guys, up to the defense, take it home. And we did just that.
Eastern Division champs, Turkey Bowl champs, okay? Three-peat, right? And FCAC champs.
Yeah! How about you?
Unbelievable.